Welcome everyone to our Moving Forward program. My name is Megan Greenwood. I am the Horizon Point Wellness Director.
Hey, good to see everybody again. Ryan McGivern. I am the YMCA Wellness Director.
We are in our third week of jumping into June. So today we are going to be doing some glute activation exercises, and Ryan is going to be my assistant here. So the first exercise that we are going to do is going to be the Bulgarian split squat. So you can do this with a bench or if you have a chair at home, even your bed. It just has to be a little bit lower of a height. So we're going to perform that to the side. So he is going to come up to the chair, and whichever leg he's going to focus on, he's going to put on the ground. And now he's going to put his hands, center himself at his chest, and go downward. Just like that. Perfect. Keeping your chest up. Perfect. And then you will switch legs. So the goal for each of these exercises today is we are going to do as many as you can in 30 seconds. Second exercise, everyone, are squat pulses. So what Ryan is going to do, he's going to get into his squat stance, feet about shoulder width apart.
Yep.
He's going to center himself here. He's going to go down and pulse for five pulses. Five pulses, and that's one rep. So you're gonna do as many of those as you can in 1 minute. I know that's a lot, but just push yourself, focus on the pulses, and see how you can do.
Great exercise, coach.
Next up, Ryan, we are going to do fire hydrants. So we're gonna get down into a tabletop position, just like so, and he's gonna pick whichever leg he wants to lift up laterally to the side. Perfect. That's your fire hydrant. You can only guess why we call them that.
That's a great one, coach. Good outside glute activation.
Good, we are gonna do that as many as you can in 30 seconds.
Awesome.
Exercise number four is going to be squat jumps. So once again, we are going to get into our squat position, feet shoulder width apart, and he's going to come down into his squat and explode up. This is an explosive movement. So you're going to come down into your squat and use your power to bring you up. Same thing, as many as you can in 30 seconds, go. All right, single leg glute bridge. That is our very last glute activation exercise for the day. So Ryan is gonna lay back onto his back, and he's gonna pick which leg he wants to focus on. And you're gonna do these single leg, so each leg as many times as you can in 30 seconds. So what he's gonna do here is he's gonna put his weight into his heel and lift up his bottom side to the sky, just like he's doing. That is perfect. That is a perfect glute bridge.
Help me up, coach.
Good job, Ryan.
That's a great one too. Awesome work.
That is all that we have for today, so keep following us in our Moving Forward program.
See you next time.